question is asked by Karuki. What truly differentiates ION's game design from the competition?
가장 큰 부분은 이제 역시 PVE와 PVP가 결합되어서 만들어지는 그러한 전체적으로 이제 다른 형태의 게임플레이가 나온다는 부분이 가장 큰 차이라고 할 수가 있고, 그리고 이제 추가적으로 이제 8강을 포함한 그러한 비행 컨텐츠라고 할 수가 있습니다.
Okay, well, one of the biggest differences with these competitions would be the fact that ION is a PvPvE. It doesn't differentiate PvP from PvE. It adds both, it's a combination of both PvP and PvE, where you can have both features at the same time. And another key feature would be, of course, the flight system. It's not just a method of transportation. You can use it as a strategy for battles, and you can also use it for quests. And it also has the feature of gliding, which allows the characters to move a lot faster throughout the country.
So that actually leads into the next question from Plucky, and they would like to know why PvPvE? Why not have them separated, just PvP and PvE? What was the main reason that you combined them both?
MMORPG 같은 경우는 이제 다른 장르에 비해서 굉장히 큰 차이점 중에 하나가 대단히 많은 유저들이 모여서 이제 플레이를 이뤄간다는 부분에 있습니다. 그래서 그런 부분에서 이제 기존에 있던 게임들보다 조금 더 나아가서 PVE와 PVP라는 굉장히 거대한 두 가지 영역을 합침에 의해서 새로운 이제 게임 플레이를 만들어내는 것이 목적이었기 때문입니다.
Well, the characteristics of an MMORPG, massively multiplayer online role-playing games, is the fact that it's a massive online game. You meaning that there's a lot of numbers of players playing at the same time. In order to provide enough game patterns and enough different, completely different gameplays, we introduced this new model, which combines PvP and PvE, in order to satisfy not only PvP players, but also PvE players, and we created the concept PvPvE.
Gotcha, excellent. Okay, Tempest Wolves from Twitter question, would like to know, is there going to be, well, first of all, we know there are three factions in ION, two of which are playable, so the Asmodeans and the Elios, and then we have our AI-controlled faction, the Valor. This player wants to know, will I ever get to be a Valor, or will there be a third playable faction?
아마 정상적인 방법으로는 힘들 것 같고요. 게임의 어떤 특수한 상황에서 그런 기분을 느껴줄 수 있는 콘텐츠는 아마 추가할 수 있을 것 같습니다.
Not while I'm in charge of the game designing here, but I think that we'll be able to have some new contents that will appeal such features. We'll have the feeling that we have another faction inside, but for the time being, we're concentrating solely in the Asmodeans and the Alias.
Okay. Now this question's a little bit more personal, and I'm sure we have a lot of aspiring game designers even in the crowd today. And this person would like to know, this is Max Wood, what advice do you have for someone that wants to become a game designer?
일단 열정을 많이 가져야 된다고 생각을 하고요. 그리고 이제 가급적 굉장히 많은 경험을 해보는 것이 좋다고 생각합니다. 그리고 특히 이제 능동적으로 사고하는 자세를 가지는 것이 제일 중요하다고 생각하고요.
Well, the most important thing is, of course, be the passion. The passion to become a developer, a game designer, is always what counts the most before becoming a designer. There will be hard times always when trying to realize something that's not real. And therefore, in order to overcome those difficulties, you have to have passion. And another point, important point would be trying to experience as much as possible. Trying to do everything that is around you, whenever you can, with whatever you have.
Amadeus Spain would like to know, what was the inspiration for the combat system? For instance, pattern engraving.
특정 게임이 아니라 저희가 전투 시스템 같은 경우에 이제 시스템을 준비하면서 굉장히 많은 요소들 결합이 되게 되고, 그러한 요소들을 이제 전체적으로 전투 시스템이 이제 지향하는 바에 맞는 그런 특성을 가지고 있습니다. 그래서 그러한 특성 부분에서 이제 각각 어떤 부분을 충족시켜 줄 것인가라는 그런 목적에 따라서 이제 다양한 방법으로 표현을 하게 된 것입니다.
I will have to disappoint our question person saying that it's not just one game or one place that I got the inspiration from. It's a combination of lots of components, including games and other features of culture that we have included inside the game while creating the battle system. So in order to provide fun, we tried to combine all the fun elements that's been up in the market until now, and then we try to make it as active and as fun as possible, and that's what we have right now.
Okay. All right, this person is, where are they? I just lost it. Oh yes, this is not actually a question, but Emo Godfather just wanted me to let you know that the giant floating space whales are awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, so Plasma 6 would like to know, will there be low-level instances before level 25?
15렙 이하의 인스턴스들이 만들어질 계획이 있습니다.
그 부분들은 이제 뭐 추가의 가능성이 있습니다.
Yes, we still have a possibility and we're still developing parts and having discussions about to make those instance dungeons.
We'd also, Wolfga would like to know, will there be Legion housing?
Housing 같은 경우에는 이제 레기오나이징을 포함해가지고 아이온의 특성이 아까 말씀드린 그러한 좀 독자적인 특성을 가지고 있기 때문에 그 특성을 가능한 이제 살릴순 형태로 그렇게 준비되고 있습니다.
Yes, it's in the process of being prepared. Housing will be possible one of these days. And we are trying to incorporate into the housing system the characteristics of Ion. So somehow it will mix the characteristics of Ion into the housing system that's been here already developed and we'll have a very exciting and fun experience, we hope.
Good, okay. So a lot of our community knows that we keep in touch with different tools like Facebook, Twitter. We also use forum sites, our fan site program. Will you be implementing any social networking APIs or features? Are any of those planned for the game? And this was asked by Timmy.
Okay, that's not the answer I was expecting. He's saying that it's currently being discussed under the development team, so we'll probably be able to have a result soon. We'll be able to announce it maybe, but it's currently under discussion.
Okay, so no announcements, but it is in the brainstorming phase.
Yep.
Okay, cool. We've heard of a new Abyss Zone in development. Can you talk about this?
새로운 어비스 같은 경우에는 이제 기존에 있는 어비스에 비해서 훨씬 뭐라 그럴까 집적된 게임플레이를 가지게 됩니다. 그래서 기존의 어비스가 각 요새별로 이제 독립되어 있는 게임플레이가 발생했다고 한다면 새로운 어비스는 이제 그러한 요새들이 해당 존 단위에서 굉장히 집중된 형태의 게임플레이가 발생하게 된다는 점이 가장 큰 차이라고 할 수 있습니다.
Okay, I will not tell you too much about the new instance zone, the new abyss. The new abyss will be a form of an abyss, but a lot more concentrated than the abyss that we have right now. The fortresses will be not all separate like the current abyss. It will be in a form more concentrated, and the gamers will be able to concentrate into one zone, not spread all throughout. So we'll have a more active and more, you know, action-centered abyss.
Gotcha. Okay. This question is asked by Wolfaga again. Will there be mounts and ions? So right now we know that we have the ability to fly in certain zones throughout the world and everywhere in the abyss. So this player wants to know, will we have mounts in game?
타고 다니는 부분에서는 이제 아이온이 비행이 있기 때문에 아마 다른 게임들하고는 좀 다른 형태가 될 것 같습니다. 다만 이제 추가는 될 예정이고요.
We are actually planning to add mount systems to the game. But we're thinking a different form of mounting system compared to other games that have been out there. Until now, mounting systems has been mostly used for transportation.
Right.
But in Ion, we don't need any other transportation because we can fly around or glide around.
Right.
So we'll probably have a mount system, but we'll have some other special meetings for the mount systems.
Well, thank you very much for being here. And thank you for answering our questions.
Thank you very much for coming for our booth. And have a nice day, everyone.
Thank you.
Okay, nochmal einen großen Applaus für Yong Chang-chi.